Okay, question number one. Okay, let me draw the very beautiful boat here. This is my holiday boat. And the depth of the sea or the water is how many meters?
180
meters. Yes. And then there is a sound transmitted and then get bounced back to where? Back to the boat, right? Okay, now. Question. Calculate the speed of a sound in seawater. What's given to us?
0.25
seconds. Okay, D is given as 180 meter, right?
Yes.
T?
0.25.
25 what? Give me the units. Then we have B equal to?
2 times D over 0.25.
Okay. Why 2 times D? Because it travels 1D, 2D. Right?
Yes.
2 times 180 divided by 0.25. Okay, give me the answer.
1440
meters per second. Wow, that is fast, right? Okay, do you know the sound in air? Sound, the speed in air, sorry. Speed of sound in air. That one is light. Hurts, very hurts. I never tell, huh? Yeah, okay, that's a good one. I never tell. 300.
It's
not sound speed. Check your 330 to 340 or 15. What's the unit? Meter per second. So this is in terms of hundreds. Now, can you see the magnitude? Change. This is number of thousands. So which one is faster, water or air is faster? When sound travel? Water, huh? Because water is denser, right? Yes, the particles are closer together. Very good, Jeremy. Finally, you are okay.